Hey, nice pants.
Excuse me?
I said nice pants.
You can't see my pants, can you?
Of course I can.
How can you see my pants?
They're on your legs.
Oh, you haven't been to America recently, have you?
Well, I have actually. I've just got back from LA. That's Los Angeles, by the way.
I know.
Yeah, I picked up some of the American words and now I forget which ones to use. It's so confusing.
Well, we call these trousers in Britain.
Ah, of course we do. You know, there's so many things though, it's like a completely different language sometimes.
Really?
Yeah.
Would you like a crisp?
Crisp? In the States, they're chips.
Oh, so if I want to order our chips in America, what do I ask for?
French fries.
I see.
And you know what that is, don't you?
A fizzy drink.
That's a soda.
Hmm.
You know the lift over there?
Yep.
That's an elevator.
Oh, really?
You know, in the States, you don't gotta watch a film.
You watch a movie.
Exactly. And you don't walk on the pavement?
You walk on the sidewalk.
You got it.
I've watched a lot of films. Oops. Movies.